steps into your living room. It's never felt so strange. It's like you're here, but all that's left is like a carpet that's been stained. When new residents come after you, you're gone, or so it seems. They took our space, and all I'm left is sitting, staring at the frame of this old house we used to live in. Back when breathing was a chore, now everything's less like a battle, but I'm surely still at war against my lungs. I'm trying harder not to feel it when it breaks, because the second that it does, I'm sure this house won't stay the same. And all those memories I built will slowly fall into the ash. Your words like cinders on my tongue, ignite my worries so they last. For what it's worth, I guess I'm making it. I'm sure I'll still survive, but if they ask me how I'm doing, you bet your fucking ass I'll lie. No one needs to know that I'm still struggling to be. I'm not much human anymore, I'm more like a broken cash machine. If I drop into the negatives, my screen will probably crack. With no more metaphors to function, I'll unplug from this last. If I'm asking for forgiveness, I don't know to or why. It's not my job to figure it out, how long I'll live or where I'll die. But I've taken it upon myself to pose this other question. What's the use in no control, and no one learns their fucking lesson? I'm so happy I'm unhappy, but I'm not happy with myself. How the hell does that make any sense when it's hard to ask for help? When everything is such a bore, I'll overdose if nothing else. I'm giving in to old obsessions. Fuck my shitty mental health. Like every song that I have written, I'm sure someone's gonna say, man, what is wrong with you? That's given. Are you feeling a-okay? Should I call a fucking hospital? Admit you to a ward? Well, I guess a long vacation's all I'm really asking for! No one needs to know that I'm still struggling to be. Human anymore, I'm more like a broken cash machine. If I drop into the negatives, my screen will probably crack. No more metaphors to function, I'll unplug from this to last. No one needs to know that I'm still struggling to be. I'm not much human anymore, I'm more like a broken cash machine. And if I drop into the negatives, my screen will probably crack. With no more metaphors to function, I'll unplug from this life. Fuck.